When a card is banished, it's put on the bottom of its owner's deck. If a player has multiple cards banished at the same time, say from a Divine Judgment, that player would shuffle them first and then put them on the bottom of their deck.